A warning from Stellantis after a third person died from an exploding Takata airbag. The automaker is telling owners of older Chrysler and Dodge vehicles to not drive in those vehicles. The company said the problem is related to chemical properties that may deteriorate over time. This warning is for 276,000 Dodge Magnums, Chargers, Challengers, and Chrysler 300s with model years between 2005 and 2010.